this video, we will demonstrate how to connect and use the EPEVER Wi-Fi module. XTRA Series charge controller is used as the Modbus slave device. Next, we will guide you how to realize the local standalone connection between the Wi-Fi module and the EPEVER Pair app. Finally, we will show you how to use the app. There is a COM port on the bottom of the XTRA charge controller. This is the port that communicates with the Wi-Fi module. We only need to link the Wi-Fi module and the XTRA charge controller with an Ethernet cable. If the connection is successful, the power LEDs on the module will light up. Now, we can use the app to connect to the module. If you do not have the EPEVER app installed, you can download it from App Store or Play Store. After downloading, the app will appear on your apps list and you can use it. There are two modes for you to choose from, the local mode, the cloud mode. EPEVER Pair app can support both local and cloud connection modes. In local mode, the built-in Wi-Fi can be used to connect and control the device. Cloud mode enables remote monitoring of equipment through the cloud platform. In this video, we will cover the local mode. We will introduce the connection of the cloud mode in the coming videos. Click on the local, choose the Wi-Fi. Check the tab on the Wi-Fi module. Then select the corresponding Wi-Fi name and enter the password. Wait a few moments for the connection to finish. If you don't see the Wi-Fi name, please slide down to refresh the interface. Or you can turn off the Wi-Fi connection on your phone and then turn on the network to refresh and try again. After the connection is complete, you can see the devices automatically recognized by the Wi-Fi module. This is the test switch. You can use it to quickly detect if the bulb load is working properly. Here, you can check the battery and load information. Click here to go to the settings. Here, you can set up the app and devices. Click on device address to view the information. Here, you can see the Modbus address of the connected device. The sampling interval is the frequency of data collection. You can set it to your desired values in seconds. Click on the load settings. Here, you can choose the manual mode, light on or off, light on and timer, and real-time control. Please refer to the product manual for further explanation about these modes. By pressing the read button, the current load configuration of the device will be demonstrated. You can modify the configuration by using the write button. For instance, here I select the light on or off mode and press write. Then the light is on. Click on the battery settings. Here you can see the relevant information about battery. Choose the battery type. We support a wide range of battery types. The default type is a user-defined battery type, sealed, gel, flooded, lithium iron phosphate, ternary lithium battery. Please select the corresponding battery type according to your actual usage and press write. Please click read. You can see that your battery type and related data have been displayed correctly. In the user mode, you can set your desired values according to the manufacturer's recommendations. If you would like to perform advanced configurations on the battery parameters and would like to further set up the battery, you can go to Advanced Interface to meet your needs. In addition, we are able to calibrate the time of the Wi-Fi module and view statistics on the power generation. Please click on the Time Calibration. The controller's time can be calibrated to the current phone time. In this way, the load timing control function can be effectively operated according to the set value. Next, click on the power statistic. Here, you can view the controller's current day, current year, and total electricity consumption and power generation. It allows customers to see the battery data more intuitively. After completing the above settings, click on the equipment information. Here, we're able to see the model number, the serial number, and the software version number of the controller. You can also set the duration of the controller's display lighting. This is the introduction of the EPEVER Wi-Fi module and the EPEVER app. If you have any question, please visit our website or contact us. We hope you enjoy the ultimate experience.